from the AM200 that last class you need before you graduate. But seriously, I'd like you to try to learn things. It's not for you, okay? I understand if you don't make it to every lecture, but I'd like you to make it to some. I'm not going to be a harsh grader, but I'm going to grade things. I need you to turn something in order to get a grade. Just don't turn in shit. Had a guy come to class last year, didn't have anything. Didn't have to poop, though. Turn that in, he got an A. So just saying, do your work. Let's just go around the room and introduce ourselves. My name is Mike Siegel. It's my second year teaching here at Hofstra University, and I'm really hoping it goes better than the first. I'm from San Diego, California, and I own every season of The Adventures of Sherlock Holmes on VHS and DVD.
Hey guys, I'm Jake.
Oh, do you want to stand up?
Yeah, I'm not going to do that. My name is Jake Aspinwall. I'm a senior linguistics major. I'm from Burlington, Vermont. And I like football.
Oh.
Ha ha ha!
Siegel, real name Jeff Wallach, college professor impersonator, high school dropout. Oh, I've said too much. Alright, just gonna keep going. Got Leonardo DiCaprio at the Shake Shack once. No, I didn't see him there though. Do love the adventures of Sherlock Holmes. You know what? I'm just gonna go. Good luck with all your relationship issues.